TV8 News has learned that a fired bullet police recovered from inside this address was crucial to the Drake Diner murder investigation. In the first few days of December, police asked the public for any information about a large handgun. At the time, they thought it was a rare Desert Eagle 44 Magnum. This police report we obtained confirms that on December 2nd, a woman called police to report that just 3 days before the Drake Diner murders, someone partying here at 1517 Washington Avenue fired a handgun into the kitchen floor. The bullet went into the basement. Police confirmed that days after the Drake Diner shootings, they executed a search warrant here. A source tells TV8 News police recovered the bullet, and it matched the three bullets fired inside the Drake Diner.
It turned out that the information that they received in this case became a relevant part of the Drake Diner homicide investigation.
A source says someone at the party connected White and Clark with the weapon. Then police had their suspects. Armed with probable cause, they executed a search warrant December 5th at White and Clark's house. Police confirm it was there they recovered the bloody socks. Later that same day, police detained White and Clark and charged White with murder and robbery. A source says Clark acted as a lookout in the robbery, though Clark has not been charged.